A Fabergé egg is one of the jeweled eggs made by Peter Carl Fabergé and his company between 1885 and 1917. The most famous are those made for the Russian Tsars Alexander III and Nicholas II. They were Easter gifts for their wives and mothers and are called the Imperial Fabergé eggs. The House of Fabergé made about 50 eggs, of which 43 have survived. Two more were planned for Easter of 1918, but were not delivered due to the Russian Revolution.